So, did everyone here get the chance to enjoy Franklin for Short? We enjoyed them very much. We're touring together. We've invited them especially because they are our favorite American band at the moment. So, we both asked them to learn a few of our songs. So this is the moment when we'd like the guys to come back up on stage. It's going to take a little bit of time, so I want to take this opportunity to apologize for our delay. First, we didn't show up in February, and then we showed up 15 minutes late on stage tonight. We were supposed to go on at 10, and we weren't on stage until 10:15. But last week, the American band Guns N' Roses played in our hometown, Bergen. And they were 2 hours late on stage. Everything is big in America.
By the way, if you're feeling that you're about to start sweating, just give up and resign to the fact that you're going to be sweating. It makes everything much more comfortable when you realize that you're past the point. You are, in fact, sweating. And do feel free to come a little bit closer, Sit over.
Been enough.